Oh, I'm good to go right now. I've had many months of rehab and a lot of time just to kind of rest in my whole body, and I'm feeling ready to go and anxious to get out there.
Have you swung a bat yet?
I have, a couple weeks ago, and everything's, you know, up to par, and I'm happy about it, how my body's reacting.
Joey, how frustrating was that injury last season?
Extremely. You know, it's just, you don't really understand how fast it can happen, and I just kind of never healed, and it sucked just to get out there and rehab every day and just watch the team on TV. It's not a very good feeling.
Joey, what you had to do to make the team last year out of spring training, what's the mindset heading into this year?
Oh, it's the same thing. This is a very competitive sport, and especially us. You know, we're a playoff team. We have a lot of good players, so I'm just going to go out there and play my game.
Joey, you were able to be quite a spark plug for the team the first couple of months of the season. This is still a tremendously power-packed team. How much you look forward to trying to be one of those guys with Hyunsoo Kim and maybe Seth Smith, who kind of ties that together with the on-base and speed?
Good, yeah. We got a nice combination going on. I think, you know, defensively and pitching-wise, we're all set, and it just matters to staying consistent as an offense, and I think we need, you know, a little bit of speed, a little bit to go along with the power.
Joe, you played so many months in a row going to last season and through spring training, playing all the games in spring training. Is there anything to be said for getting some physical time off here?
Yeah, it was definitely the longest stint of baseball, longest baseball list streak I've been through in my life, really. I've always gone to winter ball. I've always played. So it's definitely, I'm definitely really anxious, more anxious than before. So I started a little bit earlier this year, and I'm ready.
What did you learn most about last year from the standpoint of how fast you started and what those numbers were, as opposed to right before you got hurt where, you know, there was a little bit of a decline numbers-wise?
Oh, yeah, you just got to, you know, keep in mind that it's a long season. It's a lot longer than anything I've ever, you know, been through. But that's why these veterans around us, they're good leaders, and you just watch how they go about their business early in the season, good or bad. You know, there's another one next day.
Joey, do you anticipate going into spring training and playing essentially the same role that you played last year until you got hurt?
Yeah, I mean, Buck, you know, whatever he has planned for me is what's going to happen. But, yeah, I'm going to go out there and play hard and just compete every day for a job.